my wife and I went on an ocean cruise. 3 days out and I was sick down to my shoes. And to make it more forlorn, we sailed into a raging storm. Where we were, nobody seemed to have a clue. While the ship was being tossed and thrown about, I decided that I'd try to take a nap. Then I heard an awful noise, so I asked one of the boys what had happened, and you should have heard him shout.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand? I said I was in there praying for dry land, with a bucket and my breakfast in my hand. Where were you when the ship hit the sand?
He came a-runnin' up on deck. He was a-lookin' kind of pale around the neck. As he stood there shouting orders, I stood splashin' in the water, and I asked exactly what you might expect.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand? He said I was in there praying for dry land, with a bucket and my breakfast in my hand. Where were you when the ship hit the sand? Where were you when the ship hit the sand? He said I was in there praying for dry land, with a bucket and my breakfast in my hand. Where were you when the ship hit the sand?